Greetings, Amis. Bienvenue à Yumi and French. Hello, friends. Welcome to my channel, Yumi and French. So, we will continue with le véhicule, means la moyen de transport, or you can say la transport. Deuxième session, means second session. And in this part, in this session, I will take emergency vehicles. I have taken only four vehicles, so it will easy to learn and easy to distinguish your word to word part. Okay, so let's start. First one is ambulance. Ambulance is l'ambulance. It's nearby same. Just concentrate on spelling and pronunciation. Ambulance is l'ambulance. Repeat after me. L'ambulance. L'ambulance. Ambulance is l'ambulance. Next word is fire brigade, or we can say fire engine or fire truck, is le camion de pompier. Repeat after me, it's a whole sentence or word. Le camion de pompier. Le camion de pompier. I know it's a little bit hard, but don't worry, it will be easy by practice. Okay, I'm with you. Next word is police car or police van is la voiture de police. La voiture de police. If you have remember, we have taken word car in my first session of vehicles. So car means la voiture, and police is also there, so you can combine it. So police car is la voiture de police. Easy, right? La voiture de police. La voiture de police. And last word is helicopter. Helicopter is l'hélicoptère. It's again same. Helicopter is l'hélicoptère. Helicopter, l'hélicoptère. Right, helicopter. L'hélicoptère. So that's it for this session. If you haven't checked my first session of vehicles, so go and you can search and check it, or else I will mention a link in this video in description. So whatever you have doubts, just comment it down. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And if you have seen any vehicle as we learn, so just remember, you will automatically learn. It's very good trick of language, and that is beauty of language to learn. Okay, so that's it for today. Take care of you and your family. Au revoir. Keep learning. Happy learning.